your shoulders. Hold back. Lean forward. Don't overstep it. It's almost like a shortened step. As you go forward, it's okay to give up on yourself. Because there's always going to be something that challenges us. And it's whether you choose to work through it. Two. Come on. When your body says no, make your mind say one more breath and stay totally straight. Shift the weight back into those hips. Halfway. Five to go. Working through this, even as it gets hard. Two more. Oh, okay. Don't make it up! Plant that foot. Sink in. You should feel a little stretch in the glutes where they meet the... There it is. 2.5 pounds makes a world of difference. And you know what? It's okay that it's two. Engage your upper body. Don't let it just be limp as it holds this weight. Tighten your core. Draw those shoulders back. If you're modifying, you know, carries tapping. Try to get all the way forward into a flat back. And then pull those hips around. Up. Come on, you guys. Balance is one of those things that improves for everybody over time. You might not... Up. Two. Up. Glutes go back. Pressing forward at the top. Squeezing. And we go. Down. I started with my strong side. That was a bad choice. Two. Down. Make sure you shift back onto that back heel and then shift forward and drive up through the front heel. Front.
Oh, they come after up. This, I think.
Find that balance. Think about that standing foot. Your big toes are drawing the shoulders back, looking out in front of you. Nice bend in the knees to happen. Some people wish for it to happen. Not us. We go out and we make it happen. Only you.